I don't think it worked.
But I'm sure that explosion was loud enough to wake Snorlax up.
I don't think so.
Just get up already!